Hi there, it's Tom with A2Agile, back with you again. And today I want to talk about an idea that you may have heard reference to before. It's the notion that if you don't plant something, weeds will grow. And as you know, I like to bring a musical theme to my ideas, and I kind of struggled a little bit with this one, but I decided to feature some atonal avant-garde music. What you're listening to in the background right now is a guy named Schoenberg, who is very famous for his atonal music, meaning that it doesn't follow a particular key structure as most music does. And why does that connect to agile team practice? Well, it turns out that we often have untended aspects of the way our team is working. Maybe some people are not fully participating and we just let that go. And sometimes there's a problem. Maybe we're not doing enough research. And we know that the plan that we have in place isn't well tested with users. Whatever it is, recognize that in the place of addressing those issues head on is the inevitable weeds that grow. And I'm going to shift gears now. I'm going to play some other atonal music. This is some electronic music. So I'm keeping the flow going in the background. More weirdness going on in the background, because this is a Tom from A2Agile video here. You got to have that. Anyway, back to my point. If all you do is focus on your strengths, then your weaknesses will become increasingly an interference to your performance. So what I encourage you to do is ask the tough questions. Look at the places where weeds are growing in your team practice. And when you see them, think about what you can plant there. Think about the ideas that you might have that will help you make a difference in that particular area. Now, I could spend a half hour or an hour or more talking about some of these things, but I think you know what they are. If you don't, other people on your team do. And I think it's important to keep asking the question, where are the weeds growing in our team practice and on our team? Because it's not always about practices, but sometimes it's personalities, it's individual engagement. So look for weeds anywhere they can grow and make sure that you're getting on top of them and planting something good there. I hope this is an idea starter for you that you can use to help your team perform better and deliver customer value more efficiently, effectively, quickly, safely. And I hope you enjoy this extremely weird and annoying at times music that I am playing today. Probably not, but I guess that's the nature of weeds, isn't it? And until next time, I encourage you to subscribe down below And I will talk to you again soon. Take care. Bye.